Alright, bro.
You didn't have your fucking signal on. That's not my fault. What?
I don't like my voice.
Not in the Philippines, really. More like when she was here.
Oh, like by JFK, whatever that place is called.
No, that's new.
Oh,
we used
really?
To go to like Mohegan Sun and like and like Foxwoods, like Pennsylvania, Connecticut, that kind of area.
Damn.
Yeah. Like we would have to drive out for it.
Was this with your mom?
Yeah.
So that back then.
We used to go like when I was like 5, 6, 7, 8, like that kind of thing.
Oh, man. That sucks for you.
Like we would go to the arcade though.
Oh, okay.
They have arcades there.
Yeah. Dope. Like I just remember I had the least fun when I was in Vegas when I was 16.
You're just like, what the fuck is this, bro? Dang,
bro.
They're just pulling the same, pushing the same button.
I wasn't allowed to go in.
Oh, true.
So when you hear so when you think of an old school song and RJ and it's like a rock
show, yeah?
Yes. Dude, I started playing that. He was like, yo.
100%. You didn't even finish your sentence, bro.
I didn't. Complex got getting pulled in. I gonna go a complete different direction. I
oh.
Do you remember when you would tell like John Eusebio like yo that's like my workout music,
that's
bro?
Shit, man. She
doesn't. So do you like this album or the Red album?
I thought Red was okay. I like specific songs from Red. I thought Red was good. But this is what I was like, this is what I grew up on, I guess.
True. This is still a banger. She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts, she's cheer captain. Did Tita Malou ask you to, for New Year's, like, sing a song?
Recently?
Like, Masked Singer?
No. She asked
who?
She asked Off that day.
Masked Singer?
I don't know.
Do you know what Masked Singer is?
Yeah, the show.
She she asked me to do it, and then I was doing it, and then I asked my dad to like, Dad, can you stay still? Like, because I was using a mic, and you can hear in my recording,
all the movement,
creaking, yeah. I'm like, Dad, for the next 4 minutes, can you not move? And I'm recording, and then he starts going up and down, like walking back and forth. I was like, all right, Dad, I'm done. All right, sorry, Dad.
I'm done. I'm good.
I'm done, dude. Dude, so New Year's Eve, the 31st, obviously, right? She told me like the 30th. So I had work, and then I was off the 31st. But then, like, it's the 31st, like, I'm busy, kind of, like, somewhat busy.
You're doing, like, whatever, New Year stuff.
Yeah. So I was like, alright, I dedicate, like, an hour trying to do this. And then I dedicated an hour finding a song. I forgot what song I was gonna do.
Was it this song? Is that why?
No, no. It wasn't. Absolutely not.
Don't lie.
Absolutely not. Too high. Way too high.
They would never guess it, though.
Yeah, but like, it's bad. I was even looking at country songs, right? Not this, the guys.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll show you my first one. Your back heater on?
Yeah, but it's like, do you want yours lower?
No, no, no. I'm like, I was wondering if you like it.
I do sometimes.
I never see a car with them. It's always butt heaters. I think maybe it's a Honda thing.
Yeah, I don't know.
Your pilot has it, right? It's a butt?
My pilot has a butt heater, yeah.
Yes, okay. You know something? Alright, maybe.
Oh. Wait, no. I thought it was a cop song actually. Oh no, nah, I don't think so.
Maybe you'll know it. Maybe you'll know
like
it.
The chorus or something?
Maybe, yeah. Lately you've been questioning if I still see you the same way. Cast through me. It's good vibes, man.
That's the max though.
You can lower it?
Yeah. You can turn it to the left.
Okay. I'll love you in the sky.